Grow so fair, old England to adorn. Greater are none beneath the sun than oak and ash and thorn. Sing oak and ash and thorn, good sirs, all on a midsummer's morn. Surely we sing of no little thing in oak and ash and thorn. Oak of the clay lived many a day ere ye this began. Ash of the loam was a lady at home when Brute was an outlaw man. And Thorn of the Downs, a new Troy town from which was London born. Witness here by the ancient try of oak and ash and thorn. Sing oak and ash and thorn, good sir, all on a midsummer's morn. Surely we sing of no little thing. Is old in churchyard mould, it breedeth a mighty bowl. Alder for shoes do wise men choose, and beech for cups also. But when you have killed, your bowl it is spilled, your shoes are clean outworn. Back you must speed for all that you need to oak and ash and thorn. Sing oak and ash and thorn, good sirs, all on a midsummer's morn. Surely we sing of no little thing in oak and ash and thorn. Elm, she hates mankind and waits till every gust be laid to drop a limb on the head of him that anyway trusts her shade. But whether a lad be sober or sad, or mellow with ale from the horn, he taketh no wrong when he lieth alone neath oak and ash and thorn. Sing oak and ash and thorn, good sir, all on a midsummer's morn. Surely we sing of no little thing in oak and ash and thorn. Sing oak and ash and thorn, good sir, all on a midsummer's morn. Surely we sing of no little thing in oak and ash and thorn. Oh, do not tell the priest our plight, for he would call it a sin. We've been out in the woods all night, conjuring in somber bin. We bring you news by word of mouth, good news for cattle and corn. Now is the sun come up from the south by oak and ash and thorn. Sing oak and ash and thorn, good sirs, all on a midsummer's morn.